appeal for the Biafran people them, for talk for them directly. As soon as I know the leadership for the IPOD, they do a marvelous job and will be very happy for CC that I announce a ghost town, a Monday lockdown in Biafra from the 9th of August every Monday. This one means say witty. It means say the Biafran people are taking control of their land. It is very important. Make una know say Nnamdi Kanu, they no go release it because say they obey law or because some lawyer talk so or na judge talk so. No. They go only to play the game. As a matter of fact, the Nigerian government want make the Biafran people they begin to cry every day. They talk how they don't catch Nnamdi Kanu. Because for the Nigerian government, we need to understand. See, for the side of the occupier, the imperialist system put in place in Nigeria, for them, every time when they cry about Nnamdi Kanu, they see I'm like, now the message that way the one million people to understand. Say any man who challenge them, they go catch you, you know, get no place for hide, they will put you behind bars. Politics no be a sorry you, or you appeal for the sentiment for the Nigerian government. Nigerian government have zero sentiment. The Biafran people have to know that the only thing that the Nigerian understand is economic interest. The money they are taking from Biafra, the Biafran people will at some stage go beyond agitation and take concrete action to pinch Nigerian government where it hurts the most. To make Biafra ungovernable for Nigeria, to make the exploitation of Biafran resources impossible for Nigeria, to cause the international partners like the United States, United Kingdom, and the European Union, most of whom are enjoying and growing fat from Nigerian resources, to know that there will be no business with Nigerian government on Biafran resources unless it is done by the Biafrans. Nnamdi Kanu have stood up for the Biafran people. He did not just stand up because he wants sympathy. He did not stand up because he wants love. He stood up because he wants freedom for you, the Biafrans. It's time for your policy to appropriately address this challenge that you have towards your independence. You will not have independence by referendum. You will have independence by force. You go to the United States, any country that have tested freedom, prosperity, equal opportunity, have paid the price. Nnamdi Kanu stands for you, the Biafrans. His incarceration puts directly the stake of all freedom of all Biafrans on the line. It is either one for all for one, or you succumb and be subjected for another generation of enslavery under this zoo called Nigeria. The Biafran people are better than that. They are more educated, they are more civilized, they are empowered by millions of them abroad. They have what it takes to establish the state of Biafra that was destroyed, divided, to be dominated under the Hausa system by the British government, under the amalgamation, which was a way to divide and rule them and keep them submitted. For Biafran people to have back their dignity, they must make Biafran ungovernable for Nigeria. They must stop all Nigerian business with foreign partners on Biafran soil, and they must do it so. So we will encourage the Biafran people and the Ambazonian people where they do business for inside Biafra, meet them, observe this Monday day goes down. Now a very significant day for demonstrate for the Nigerian government. See now the Biafran people, they control their land and their destiny. Self-determination, it will come now for Biafra. Biafra no go ask Nigeria for independence. No country, nobody asks independence. They take independence. Even the Bible talks about those who take it, they take it by force. Nigeria now is zoo. There is no justice that will come from Nigeria. Some images and they were one for